If your thermostat displays GFI on the screen, it's telling you that it thinks it sees a ground fault. And that ground fault sometimes is in the wire that's coming up from the roll or the system in your floor. Sometimes it's because you have a GFCI protected circuit breaker in your circuit breaker box. One important thing to remember is if you have a GFI circuit breaker in your box and you have a GFI controller in your thermostat, those two could fight one another. So the idea is our thermostats have GFIs built into them, so you do not need a GFCI protected breaker. So if you have a GFI problem, give us a call and we can send you this sheet. This is the Ohms reading guide. This will tell you how to do the test on the cable. Today we're just going to talk real quickly on how to do it in real life. So to do this, all you're going to need is a digital ohmmeter. And on this digital ohmmeter, we want to see if we're getting ohms across these two resistance wires and if we're getting resistance between the resistant wire and the ground or the other resistance wire and the ground. So the simple test is put the probes on the yellow and black. This is yellow and black because this system is 120. If this were 240, it would be red and black. We should be getting ohms here. We should not be getting ohms from the yellow or red wire to ground. So you want to see if your ohm meter is giving you any ohms readings. It should be displaying OF or a 1 or INF. You should not be getting any ohms numbers across this. The same with the black to ground. These numbers should be INF, OF, or just a 1 displaying. So to recap, you don't want any reading from the black wire to ground or from the yellow or red wire to ground. And that's how you troubleshoot a GFI issue with the WarmlyYours system.